The state of Maine owes its health care system $500 million, and Governor LePage says that he plans to get the hospitals that money. The governor wants to move forward with plans to repay the $484 million that Maine hospitals are owed. News 8's Aly Myles spoke with the governor today about his plan, and she joins us now live in the newsroom with the latest in our Project Economy coverage. Aly.
Tracy, if the state pays $186 million, that triggers a $298 million federal match, enough to settle the debt with Maine hospitals. But where does the state plan to come up with that sort of money? The governor says it all has to do with liquor sales and bonds.
So it's got to create revenue. I mean, create jobs, which will provide revenue for taxpayers.
Governor LePage says it's a priority to pay back the hospitals in 2013. He says each year the federal government match decreases by millions of dollars, which leads to more debt.
We found a way, moving forward, that we can pay our hospitals. The reason I have not gone to the bond market was simply because we did not have the ability and had not figured out a way to pay the hospitals.
The state gave up control of liquor sales for a one-time payment of $125 million 10 years ago. LePage says by regaining control, Maine can make more revenue and reimburse hospitals. But first, legislators will have to issue a revenue bond on liquor sales.
We pay the hospitals, we get that burden out of the way, and we take a lot of the high risk of losing our credit rating off the table. Then I'll sell the bonds. Selling the bonds, still owing $500 million to your hospitals, is not fiscally prudent.
Maine Senate President Justin Alphonse says the governor's proposal has too few details.
What the governor did today was put a very simple idea in front of the public. There are very few details, and so we're concerned because we're talking about new revenue and revenue that obviously is needed with the budget proposal that he just put forth in front of Maine voters just 4 days ago.
He says Democrats want to work with the governor to find a solution because they also believe paying back the hospitals is a priority.
So Democrats are committed to working with our Republican colleagues to come up with the best proposal that creates the best financial deal for Mainers, and that's what we'll be doing over the coming weeks.
The governor says after the hospital bills are paid, he will sell all voter-approved but yet unissued bonds, including $51.5 million for transportation infrastructure movements and $53.5 million for bonds that support conservation, clean water, and post-secondary school construction, which he says will create jobs. LePage also wants a $100 million bond approved for a new correction center in Windham. Reporting live in the newsroom, Aly Myles, News 8.